From a high rise near Pershing Square. Video here. Watch as a police vehicle runs into a protester and then goes careening out of the intersection, a two-point turn at rapid speed there. You saw two people hit. First, it accelerates rapidly forward, hits two people there as it was going forward. Then as it backed up, it nearly hits some more people, and the officer took off.